All right, so we made it to the other side of the bridge, St. George's Holm, and there's like a big rainbow and all kinds of cool stuff. Oh man, I can give them lovely bouquets. Oh, this is great. Oh, look, look, let's give the...
I just want you to know that I appreciate what you do.
Oh man, you can give them all lovely bouquets.
You were brought up proper, I see.
They're all hopped up on drugs. Look at them. They're all drugs. Hey there, folks. Mazion reporting for duty, and today we're playing We Happy Few, and I am going towards the Lutz Bridge quest.
I've got friends coming over for tea.
Go through. I don't care about your tea friends. So, supposedly some sort of... What is this?
Ah, but that was in another country.
I just want them to stop screaming.
Broken Holy E to repair? Oh, I'm supposed to repair this water pump? Huh. What am I supposed to repair it with?
I'm late for a very important date.
Do I have to, like, beat the crap out of these people?
I'm being controlled by someone I've never even met.
I am in Paris.
Pick up blueprint. Pump repair kit is now available in your journal. Okay. Okay. So we've got that part taken care of. Is there? No, we still... Still can't repair it. Alright, so let's look in the journal. It is not here. It's not there. Pump repair kit. Craft.
It's not a lovely swing.
Interesting. So they got mad at each other, so we're trying to do the quest line, the main quest line today. Oh man. Those guys are crazy. So once they start knocking each other out, can I steal from them? Oh wow. Whoa! The game crashed! Amazing! Alright, so we're back, and it saved the game at before I repaired the pump the last time, so we get to watch them all be crazy again. And so we're gonna again try to steal from them and see if it crashes the game. That woman had a lot of stuff on her that looked really neat, so it seems pretty important that we try to get it. But alpha game is alpha, and crashes happen, so that's just life. But was I think that lady over there? All right, so she got knocked out first the last time, so we're gonna search her again. Boom. She's got all kinds of stuff, like a million branches and rotten carrots. While dreams may come, iron lung. Let's go tab and take the inventory route. And we'll grab... Okay. Alright. Interesting. Cool, we got some cool stuff from that. And a rotten carrot. And I don't need any of those sticks. Alright, so this woman is also knocked out. What do you have? Just a bunch of sticks and some potatoes. I'm gonna take the potatoes. Thanks for the potatoes. Okay. And we're doing good. Doing good. So, we still have... No. Okay, so where's the lids? Oh! So now we're gonna go back here and find out who One Simon Says. And we've got this dollhouse thing that we couldn't figure out the other day. Who's crying? Is he knocked out? Nice! What do you have? We haven't had the pleasure. Early bird. Sleep gives 2 times more health. These are passive effects? Neat. I wonder, I mean, it must be tosser. You could throw things harder. I didn't even know I could throw weapons. How do you do that? That's cray cray. Well, at least all these people have drinks now. Doesn't look very good. Cross the world! I think this is the right way. We're gonna make it! You're empty. Man, these people are very, very vulgar all the time. Kiss your mother with that mouth? I'm hoping we'll find something cool along the way. Bam, bam. Yeah, you shove off. I'm busy running. Yep, this way.
I don't miss anything at all. I've got it all right here.
Why won't you go?
Where are the speakers? Look, it's a treehouse. Neat. Talk to Johnny. Oh, interesting. Bomb briefcase. Key with secret hole. Top secret. It's a secret hole inside the key. Bomb inside rat bottom. Oh, nasty. Amphibian breathing apparatus. Tube. Guns. Okay. Disguise techniques. No hat. Spectacles. No false mustache. Hat, spectacles, false mustache. Okay, I get it. I get it. That's interesting right there, man. That's interesting right there. All right, so you.
This too shall pass, I suppose.
Welcome to the Special Operations Executive. You're the new agent, aren't you? Alfie, what's his name? Great. Here are the other agents. This is Charlie Croker, Jack Carter, Gonville Bromhead, Joe Vandeleur, and Nigel Powers. But we're missing Peachy. Peachy Carnahan. He's been kidnapped, and you have to rescue him. All right? Brilliant. Here's everything you need to rescue Peachy.
Okay. But well, I bet you I have it.
Brilliant. Knew we could count on you, Alfie. Hey, everybody, Peachy's back. But look, Charlie Croker's been wounded. He needs a first aid kit. Can you get one? I knew you could. Here's the top secret blueprint for making one. And you can find the ingredients on this map.
Okay, I've got a first aid kit.
Okay, here's the mission we've all been training for. You have to find the secret invisible house and bring back the ephemeral linen. Now listen carefully. You can only see the secret invisible house at night, and only when you're very, very happy. It's somewhere around here. Once you've got the ephemeral linen,
maybe I should find
we'll be
a
able
bed.
To construct our secretist weapon. It's called a suit of blending for Peachy. We can use it to sneak into Dr. Verloc's secret lair and stop his evil plan for good. All right, Alfie. Don't come back without the ephemeral
Frog's
linen.
Frog's probably starting to roll in about now.
In the mystery house, you receive joy pills. So I have to take joy at night. Oh man, we got all kinds of stuff going on. I've also got all these things that I didn't read about. Tub, dearest Kate, I think I found a boat. Not a real boat, of course. Barely more than a wash tub with a washcloth for a sail. But the smaller the vessel, the more likely we are to sneak past the patrol boats, don't you think? I know nothing about the currents, but it must be pretty hard to sail west and not land on Ireland. I haven't seen you in 7 days. I hope you're all right. I'll look for you in the shadow of the crashed VI at noon on Saturday. I hope to God you get this. If not, I'll try to come back for you if I make it. I love you. I hate these times. Love, Tony. And then we've got Vector. Where did I pick this up? My dear Dr. Byron, I spotted what seems to be a case full of brown plague in the Garden District. Of course, my colleagues and I immediately resolved the matter. I don't suppose anyone could have got across the Ludsholm Bridge. It would be well to check. Assuming that Vector is still shut off, then we must consider the plague to be possibly waterborne. In that case, dumping the bodies of the victims in the river needs to cease forthwith, don't you think? It's bad enough what already gets through the filters at the water plant. Hopefully we've nipped this outbreak in the bud. If not, we'll need to equip the constables with gas masks on eel pie as well. Yours very truly, St. John Keats, MD. And I got this bridge one. It's a lovely day for it, dear committee members. We are ransacking the last of the old Victory Gardens. There might be enough potatoes in the entire garden district to last 2 weeks. Do you plan to starve us all to death? If you have no food to spare, Could you at least open the bridge so that we can try our luck in the wilderness? I'd rather die by a bandit's hand than starve. It's so much more glamorous. Your former neighbors, Colin Drysdale, Elliot Fitzloyd, and Chris Fox. So those are the new messages that we got. And then we've got, oh man, we've got all these things now. These are secondary encounters. I guess some are done and some are not done. We got to do the culture check, man.
Looks the same.
But right now we're looking at doing Lulz Bridge. All right. So we're going to do that. And oh, is it nighttime? Uh-oh. Maybe we should take Joy and find this building. Man, I'm so sidetracked. Let me see. Joy. 6? F.
Snug as a bug on a drug.
So I'm supposed to be able to find the secret building now? He said it's somewhere around here. I'm on Joy. Does it show up on the map while I'm on Joy? It does not. The music is much better when you're on Joy. I like this. You can only see the house when you're on Joy, huh? I expected it to be small. SOE agents only. Where is the house around here that you can only see when you're on Joy? I expect it to be like a nice looking house or something. But I guess not. Here's a house. No, we know this house. We've been here before. There's another house. We've been here before. We must have ransacked it. Steel filtered water. Yes, for sure. Rotten potatoes. Sure.
Oh. Those years on Joy. We'll never get them back, will we?
The joy's wearing off. Look for a building to disappear.
It's actually sort of pretty at night.
Oh,
in
man.
In a fatal sort of way.
So sad. I don't know. Let's go do the Lids Bridge thing.
Maybe in hell they just don't let you sleep.
You're exhausted.
I do it.
There's got to be a bed up in here somewhere. Is there a bed? Get up. Get out of my way. Is there a bed? A bed here somewhere? There's a turlet. Hey, look, a bed. Bam!
Sweet dreams, Arthur.
Sweet dreams, myself. Talk about yourself in the third person, you creepy dude. Filtered water, where are you? One of you is not. Nope. No filtered water. Where are you? We've got three now. Put in that slot. That would be 7. F. Nom nom nom. How about we drink twice? Awesome. And then rotten potatoes, maybe? That sounds delicious. We got 2 of those. Do they stack? No, of course they don't. Where's the rotten potato I picked up? Holy carp. Oh, it's right there in my inventory thing. I must eat other rotten things. Am I out of rotten things? Rotten potatoes. There we go. Delicious. At least they don't make you sick. Oh, we're there, aren't we? I'm gonna find that other building later. Sweet! I bet you I don't have the stuff to repair it. Oh, I got that! Requires power. Wasn't there something else to fix here? I guess not. Oh. Repair power source. Okay. Open doors. Interesting. A very interesting eel pie. Auxiliary pumping station. Why do they call it eel pie? That seems a little silly. Hey, there's stuff down here. Anything cool? Mechanic parts. Oh crap!
Not a lovely day!
Ugh. Oh, I broke my shovel! Very upset. All right, now take all of their things.
Agree to disagree.
Nice potato.
Needs must when the devil drives.
They've got potatoes. All right, now I'm very upset that I've lost my shovel. Another pocket expansion kit. That can't do anything for us now, can it? Where are you, pocket expansion kit? There you are. I think we've expanded all of our pockets. Let's try it. Did nothing. It was amazing. And it did not make non-stop rocking possible at all. Look, a locker. Oh, it's locked. It's a locked locker. Basic lockpick. Craft. Lockpick. That guy's dead. I'd say he hung himself. But it looks like... Maybe he did. Maybe it's a glitch. Kind of looks like there's a bolt going through his neck. Cricket bat. Oh, I took it? But I've already got a cricket bat. Okay, cool. So we got a cricket bat. Not much else. It's about all of the cool things down here, I guess. Did I miss anything? I don't think so. How do we get back out? I'm guessing this thing right here. No? Is there no way out? Oh, there we go. All right, now. Now what? I'm really confused. Oh, it's find out who won Simon Says. It's over there. There's another door. Is there another way up on another side? Maybe I missed it. Oh, hi. I don't want to fight. I want to get out. And you can't get out. Ha ha! Ha ha! They're not happy with me because I stole their potatoes. All right. Ooh. He's got nothing. Horse? What? What the crap was that? Got a bad bug? Binoculin? Binocillin? Can cure plague. If administered early enough, lay use only suppresses symptoms temporarily. Use solely on your doctor's orders. Okay. If we get the plague. Oh, now we have got the formula too. And we've got some junk. Some unimportant junk. All right. Oh! We're traveling to a new area or something. I'm very, very interested. And so, I'm guessing that there's a safe house for us on this side. Quest slots allow you to readily use items with F outside of the inventory. Amazing. All right, so, are these people well-dressed? Oh man, no, that guy's got plague. All right, so I gotta figure this plague thing out now. That's gonna be interesting. All right, we gotta find out who played Simon Says. That guy's got plague. Don't touch him. Good thing they made it so I can jump over walls and stuff. What the crap? What the crap?
She's not a real dog. We hate all our dogs. There is no fucking dog.
Oh man. Oh no! Well, that wasn't very smart.
I actually think you owed me a bit of money.
She's dead. This is the mushroom house. Where all the crazy things happen. We're pretty... Is this where we find the... Who played Simon Says? Huh. Okay, sure. I'll take that for sure. It's a mushroom and it's not even spoiled. Cool. Hi. Oh no. Oh no. Hey! 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 Cricket bat's the way to go, man. Oh, I killed him with it? That's not good. Alright, I'll take those things. Why are you fighting? Oh man, cricket bats are serious business.
I know. Trust me. I know.
So let's sneak now. Sneak now or forever hold your peace. Hi.
I can't see her. Where'd she go?
Take down. Take her down. Take her down. Take her down.
Please don't make a fuss.
Where'd she go? Where'd she go?
No, I don't want her. Oh no! Bam! Bam! I'm sorry.
I liked you, actually.
I didn't really actually want to kill you, but you're dead now. Oh, hi!
Just lie down.
Cricket bats are amazing. So are we here? I'm so confused. Grab the recipe.
You can't have our dog. You can't eat our dog.
What is he attacking? He's crazy, man. He's crazy. Hi. I can make hallucinogens now? What the crap? Oh man. Oh, what was that? What was that? Inventory expansion kit. My last one. And moldy bread. My inventory is so full. Inventory expansion kit. There we go. F. Yes, one more line. Amazing. Non-stop rocking. All right, so we need sleep and we need food and drink. So let's sleep. We'll wake
now
up and have food and drink.
To sleep.
I'm seen. Well, no one's messing with me, so we're good. Now I need food and water, which.
Where'd she go? Where'd she go?
Someone wants to fight. I've obviously got my fists out. Eat that mushroom. Eat, drink some water. Oh, hi. Why are people wanting to fight? Ha! All right, well.
Now we see the violence inherent in the system.
Yeah, because crazy. Okay, so let's check the map again. It's like right here. This song is, I gotta find that guy and beat the crap out of him. Bam! Bam! Yes! Now he's being quiet! It's amazing! Alright. I just can't take the alcohol. I need to find a safe house. Hi! Cricket bats are amazing.
Why are we doing this to each other?
Well, I'm doing this because they are pulling out sticks and trying to attack me. Why are you doing it? All right, man, I'm really confused about this whole situation with this, pointing to something that I can't seem to be finding. Hey! Forward! I found it!
Fire! Sleep! You'll feed me.
What's happening? Look at the quest. Poor people, they can't really seem to cut out for the darkness. I don't think they'll survive if I don't help. Oh, I have to kill him.
Suppers!
Bloody hell was that?
I helped him.
Look, I really need this. More for
the rest of nice. Calling the authorities. Not calling the authorities. Where the crap is the? There it is.
Is this what we've come to?
All right, so I helped them.
All right.
I had no idea how bad it is here.
I don't recall inviting you.
Rob us. You should see their eyes.
You don't belong feral. Here.
I don't think
get
we'll
out.
Last the night. Will you help us?
I just did.
I don't recall them. Inviting
just
you.
Just scare them away.
What's that?
You don't
they
belong
so
here.
Terribly
get
hungry.
Out.
Shut
I
up.
I think I recognize some of them from home.
All right, so talk to
did
Gerald.
You hear that?
I just did that.
I don't recall inviting you.
This must be Gerald.
Lovely weather.
Oh.
I'm calling the authorities.
Of course.
All right.
Simon says.
I don't recall inviting you.
No one. Someone saw a downer and we all chased
you
him
don't
down
belong
and
here.
Made him take his joy.
Get out. I'm calling
at
the
least
authorities.
I think we did.
What's that?
I knew I knew the answer.
What's
tell
that?
Bobby.
I knew Simon says.
Who was it?
You don't belong here.
Did you hear
get
that?
Get out.
All right, so now I can tell
I'm
him who on Simon
authorities.
Says. Someone oh my God, shut up!
Blanket! Look at him! He's covered, did you hear
that? Just lie down.
Man, she was annoying.
What's that?
You're good, Gerald. No worries, man. You're fine. I just didn't like that lady that kept being annoying. She's loud mouth. Your mouth is loud. Hey, what's
shove
up?
Off.
You shove off. Don't talk to me that way! What you get?
Oh God!
All right. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna go all the way back to the bridge and tell the guy who on Simon says. Amazing. All right. I was thinking that before we went back, I was gonna see if I could use. Oh, I can't. I can't jump over these, can I? I'm gonna see if I can use the torch power source to finish the Cult of Jack. So that's what I'm gonna try to do real quick. I've got the super sneaky shoes on. But it doesn't mean they won't get mad at me when I go in there. No, so I don't know how to get the power cell out.
Back off.
Yeah, I backed off. I don't know how to get the power cell out of the torch. I gotta figure out how to do that. I've tried, like, splitting it somehow. Good morning to you. And I tried double-clicking on it.
I can take the vanilla. You know it doesn't work for you. How could you forget that?
Yeah, I can't figure out how to get it.
There. You can see it from here.
How do I get the power cell off? I don't know how to get the power cell off. It says you can use the power cell for something, but I haven't figured out how to do it yet. I want to use it for Cult of Jack. Here we are!
We would like to know, if you are, who you appear to be. Can you tell me kindly... who won Simon Says last Friday?
Nobody won Simon Says. There was a downer, and we all had to chase her down and make her take her joy.
Wasn't that a laugh, sir? Righto, sir. Glad to have you back.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
I must ask you kindly to step back inside a circle.
Get yourself back to the garden, you downer bastard.
What? Improperly dressed? Crap!
Something wrong with your knees.
Now I'm properly dressed! Try again.
And wasn't that a laugh, sir? Righto, sir. Glad to have you back.
Alright, let's read all the things that it says. Aggressor detected and properly dressed. Stand by. Step on platform.
Please stand in a circle, sir.
Yes, I'm thirsty. Oh my God, I'm going in!
Well today, sir. How'd you keep the garden up your clothes?
I bet I can get a power cell in here! Don't neglect your joy! Top up now! What?
Get yourself back to the garden, you downer bastard!
What the crap is that for?
No stakes in my garden.
Oh, what the crap? I wasn't paying attention enough.
Are you, Wasn't that a laugh, sir?
Yeah, it was a laugh.
Glad to have you back.
Oh, thanks so much. I'm glad to be back. Now, stand on the platform. Now, listen for the next part.
Please stand in a circle, sir. You're looking awfully well today, sir. How'd you keep the garden up your clothes?
All right, I'm guessing that I have to take joy. Just a guess.
Happiness is a choice.
Oh, here we go.
So much better, doesn't it, love?
Oh, man. Yeah, shove. Yeah, I forgot about that. Yes, personal safe is amazing. They're included as oh, I did not know that. All right, so we made it to the other side of the bridge, St. George's Home, and there's like a big rainbow and all kinds of cool stuff. Oh, man, I can give them lovely bouquets. Oh, this is great. Oh, look, let's give the...
I just want you to know that I appreciate what you do.
Oh, man, you can give them all lovely bouquets.
You were brought up proper, I see.
They're all hopped up on drugs. Look at them. They're all druggies. Anyway, that's going to be it for today's episode. We're going to go do stuff in this district tomorrow. If you liked it, make sure you blast the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to Mazion Plays Games. And as always, be excellent to each other. Have a great day. See you later.